And now, please give a warm welcome to Thelma Rose.